You know, you could have gone to a regular doctor for this, Brendan.
Yes, but I was hit with a shot put, so I came to a sports doctor.
Dr. Michelle Brazier, MD, is the most sought-after sports physician in the industry.
When you're taking care of professional athletes, you have to be aware that their injuries might be a little bit different.
Hey, Michelle.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good. I'm good, Mark. How are you feeling?
I think I got a cold. It hurts when I swallow. Mm-hmm. My arrow's quite itchy, which has been a shame. But otherwise, I'm fine. I can do all the normal stuff I do. Like,
okay. Like
this isn't a problem for me.
I built it and they didn't come!
Okay, what's that?
Kevin Costner's full of shit, man!
I've pulled my hamstring.
Oh, God! Oh, man! I don't know, I was just walking around and then I ran into a visual effects makeup team and they took me into their trailer and then they applied this onto me. Ah, careful.
It hurts?
No, not at all. No. Not in any way.
I actually used to work with children and taking care of professional athletes is not that different.
We're out of sync!
No, you're not.
Yes, we are! Let's dive in. Oh!
How did you get that in here?
Did you know that a sneeze is 1/8 of an orgasm?
I'm not sure that's...
I've sneezed 7 times today.
What's that? Is that pepper? What do you get? Don't sniff it?
It's coming.
No, don't come.
It's, Mark, no, it's coming.
Don't come in the office!
So, essentially drowning in e-aisle?
Okay.
I'm drowning! Oh my God! Oh my God, it's shook!
Sports injuries can present in many different ways. For example, often they will present as a sort of structure for some fucked character comedy.
Would you like to crack her?
Balls!
Okay.
Another ball!
Okay.
Where's Peter Pan? Where's the Pan Man?
Hello, love! Me name's Jan and I got hurt!
Zach?
Yeah, just trying a new character.
I don't like my job.